Labor's war on social media platforms is escalating with the introduction of draft laws to crack down on dis and misinformation online. Let's go to federal political reporter Lucy Gray. Lucy, what would the legislation do?
Nerelda, if passed, these laws would give the Australian media regulator greater powers to review how digital platforms combat misinformation on their sites. This means companies like Meta would need to show what they're doing and the systems they have in place to remove seriously harmful content. And that includes political lies, which could hamper electoral processes. Now, important to note, this doesn't give the regulator powers to direct platforms to remove specific content, but if platforms are found to have inadequate systems, they could face fines of up to 5% of their global turnover.
Digital platforms need to step up to protect Australian users from the threat of seriously harmful mis and disinformation online.
Now, this legislation has been a source of contention over several recent months due to concerns it would hinder freedom of speech. It follows Labor's announcement that it's going to establish a minimum age to set up a social media account.